How to change payment method in Amazon Prime Video account. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone or your computer, head over to your preferred web browser. On your browser, navigate to the Amazon Prime Video website. After you're in the website, make sure to log into your account first. Once you are logged in, head over to the accounts and settings page. Now, in order to change the payment method in this accounts and settings page, here in the bottom, you can see the set payment method button, tap on it. From here, you can create a new payment method for your accounts. If you already have multiple payment methods integrated into your account, you can go to this manage wallet section. All the payment methods that are saved in your account will appear over here. So you can switch from one to another payment method and change it accordingly. But if you want to create a new payment method, you can come to the set payment method option. And from here, you can add a new payment method. You can add your credit or debit card. You need to enter the name of the card, enter your card number, provide the expiration date. Once you fill out all these informations precisely, you can tap on this add your card option. And also, if you want to make this as your default payment, you can tap on this checkbox which says use as my default payment. So that's it. That's how you can easily change your payment method in your Amazon Prime Video account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.